Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, when Moses dies. As I was with Moses, so will I be with thee. Joshua 1:5. Stop thinking God will use everybody but you or bless others more than you. Moses spoke for God. He stood up to Pharaoh and worked miracles, but he died. And there are some things you'll never know until Moses dies. When Joshua wanted to know if God would be with him too, God said, I will. What a faithfulness. People will enter and leave your life. Circumstances change overnight. Life hits you like a tornado. You struggle to get back up and wonder if you can go on. But through your tears, you hear God say, as I was with Moses, so will I be with you. Listen to Jesus. The stone which the builders rejected, the same is become the head of the corner. This is the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. Matthew 21:42. Imagine, the rejection of men can be the Lord's doing. He'll take what is painful and make it marvelous in our eyes. Are you grieving over something as though you had no God to direct it and no grace to correct it? See it from His perspective. When you do, you may well see that the worst possible thing that you thought could have happened to you was the Lord's doing. And it will suddenly look marvelous in your eyes. The thought for today, rejoice, child of God, and be strong, for He is with you. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.